Salaam alaikum and welcome to Marrakech.
The other day, because at the Souks and the Jemaa El-Fnaa, it's really difficult to film because everybody is like, no photos unless you pay, so it's quite difficult to actually get any footage, but hopefully I did get some. But it was absolutely crazy. It was like nothing I'd ever experienced before. There was a lot of like street sellers and they were quite persistent and quite funny. We do have a trip to the Jemaa El-Fnaa at night, because at night it's meant to be completely different. But if you're ever in Marrakech, definitely go. We went as part of a group, so he took us through some of the smaller souks, the ones where you can dead easily get lost. So if you go with a guide, there's less chance of you getting lost because they know where you're going. And yeah, it was really good, and we got to see some of the like more like hidden away souks where they actually make all of the ornate ornaments and teapots and lanterns and all of that sort of thing, and musical instruments. It's so good. And one thing I noticed as well was there's loads of cats everywhere, and like little kittens hidden, and you need to be really careful in case you'd stand on them, because I nearly did a few times. So yeah, if you want to see more and you want to see the Jemaa El-Fnaa by night, make sure you do subscribe to the channel, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next Sunday for another video from Uberdan.